Maynards, let's open up this egg attack, Stanley. I've never had one of these figures. I'm the first one I ever opened, so I'm super excited. Let's see what this figure's all about. So here we have the figure and all his accessories, but around the back we have taped up. Oh, it's his stand. Check it out. Clear stand, nice little base that's Stanley on it, so you know who you're looking at. PAL Entertainment on the top. Alright, let's get this top piece of protective plastic off of him. First off, we have the director's chair. Let's see the pieces for that. Let's get the figure out first since I've never seen one of these before. Look at that head sculpt. That is cool. Nice detail on all the clothing. The zipper does actually work. That. There we go. Alright, let's change the camera angle and get a better look at this figure. The detail on him is really awesome. I really like this a lot. Let's check out the articulation here. Head, left and right. Some swivel on there. Doesn't really look up, but it does look down. There's an ab crunch. A little bit of ab crunch in there. Pretty cool. Now the shoulders do go up pretty far. There's good rotation in there. It's just kind of limited by the clothes. But there's a ratchet system in there. You can hear it. Lock the shoulders in place while you're posing it. Comes out really pretty good articulation on the elbows right there, and then the hand movement as well. So he does twist at the waist, and he does have a twist up here at that torso cut. So the hips and the knees have pretty good articulation as well, of course limited again by the clothes. And then we have lots of movement right here on the ankle, and of course the little toe joint right there. And you can see he has pretty good balance too. So let's go through the accessories now. First up, we have his little director's chair. Pretty cool, nice little feature. I love that they got his name on there. We've got the classic Stanley green sweater. We've got Stan's glasses. Let's get him on here. Now he looks like Stanley. And then we have additional hands. We have this kind of gripping hands, even though he has nothing to actually hold. He comes with a set of fists. Then he has this one special flipping hand. And then the last thing he comes with is an additional head sculpt. And these basically pop off and you pop on the new head sculpt. Kind of weird looking at it from this angle. But that's the additional head. Let's try to put this on because I actually prefer this face over the other one. Okay, so this head pops off. Nice and smooth. And I know this is disturbing, but let's try to get this one on now. There we go. Pops right on. Fits perfectly. So I wanted to see if Stan would stay in his chair, and he doesn't. He just kind of slides out the front. You can kind of balance him there, but I wouldn't leave him there permanently. Not very safe. What I did was actually use the stand that he comes with, put it through the back of the chair to kind of hold him there for now so I could just move him around to show you guys. But I think this chair is more for a prop. It probably would work perfect for a Marvel Legend though if you got the Marvel Legend Stanley. So there you go, nerds. That's the Stanley Egg Attack figure by Beast Kingdom. I really love this figure. Please let me know what you think in the comments.